because marijuana is still considered illegal at the federal level, many financial institutions are very reluctant to provide any kind of services to businesses in the cannabis industry. They are in some ways sitting ducks for potential burglaries or other violent crime.